Hello, I'm Mohit. I'm a graduate from IIT Kharagpur. I belong to Vijayawada, Andhra Pradesh. I first got to know about Olympics in 2017. I participated in Eastern Zone and got a gold medal there. Winning in nationals and upskilling for international competition is an experience which I would never forget because we were trained daily and we practiced daily. The fight is amongst the world and we must win it to keep the Indian flag flying high. Overall, this has been a great opportunity to showcase our skill.
Namaste friends. We have started a new series, Aces of Abilympics. What are these Abilympics? What does this Abilympic literally mean? How do you define Abilympics? Abilympics is the Olympics of skill, Olympics of talent, Olympics of your hunar. If you have the talent, if you have the skill, then participate in National Association of Abilympics of India's regional and national Abilympics. There are some remarkable souls, or remarkable humans, remarkable people, differently abled superhumans, as I call them. They have overcome their disability and have won the regional, the national, and now looking forward and preparing for the international Abilympics. Today we bring a story of one such boy from Vijayawada. He overcame not only his disability, but confidence and fear and challenges. And today, he's an IITian, he works for Genpact, and he's one of the best photographers India has ever known. Michael Phelps, the most decorated Olympian of all times, said, "Don't put a limit on anything. Don't put a limit on anything. The more you dream, the farther you will get." And this is a dream, this is a story, this is an epic tale of Mohit from Vijayawada. So welcome, Mohit. Mohit, tell me, where were you born, who all are there in your family, and tell me about your disability and how did you overcome it?
Hello everyone, and I'm Mohit. I was born and brought up in Vijayawada, a city in Andhra Pradesh, which is also now capital. So my major disability is orthopedic. I'm orthopedically handicapped. I don't have fingers. I have 3 out of 10 fingers, and this is my major disability in addition to a disabled right foot. So I overcome all these problems. I mean, like, this is from my birth itself. It was not an accident or something. I have it right from my birth. So the major problem I faced was in the school. The first thing we learn is writing. So the major problem is with my fingers, and I had to struggle for the writing anything. Learning is something and writing is different. So the first problem was writing, and then mingling with all normal persons in the school. Accepting all the criticisms in the start. After working hard and personally with the help of my teachers and parents, I overcome, and finally I'm able to write normally after my UKG and LKG. So right from first standard, I'm like very normal person, writing each and everything, and can do every similar task a normal guy can do.
So this is very interesting, Rohit. So you said that you always thought that you are normal, and this is extremely important for every person to first believe in himself or herself, and then the world will accept. So tell me, how did your passion towards photography emerged? And you are a pass out from IIT Kharagpur. So tell me about your journey, about your journey in IIT, about your photography as a passion.
Yes, I joined IIT in 2016 as a instrumentation engineer to study instrumentation engineering. And later on, as an engineer, I had to have an all-round experience other than academics. Engineering is something like that. So I started exploring things and I found photography is one of my passion. In my second, to know about this Abilympics right from my college itself, I got a notification, I got an email and I had a chance to participate. I had participated there and luckily I got a gold over there. Wow. That's the first thing I won in photography. Like I never participated before in any competition, nor I was awarded anything. I was like, okay, this is so cool. And so let me explore it more. And later I got a notification from NAI that there is something called National Abilympics too. So I was like, wow, this is a chain. And I had a chance to go to Delhi. There I was given a 3-day training before the national competition. And that's where I realized there's a lot I had to improve and had a lot of scope there. So I, after the 3-day training, I somehow managed to get a gold in nationals too again.
Wow. So gold in regionals, gold in nationals. Wow. This is phenomenal.
Yes. And I was also awarded rupees 50,000 as a cash prize, which is a lot encouraging and motivating along with the medal. And I was also told I will be given training and I will be given a chance to participate in international Abilympics. And I was not aware of any of this before. And I thought it just a small competition, but now it's like they're taking me to Russia in 2022 to participate on the behalf of India in my skill. And it's really a very proud moment. Yeah.
Wow. So you're going to represent India in 2022 in Russia at the International Abilympics. So yes. fantastic. Mohit, my next question to you is, what is one thing if you have learned from your journey, because you had certain challenges from birth, what is one thing which you will tell not only people with disability but generally everyone? What is one single message you want to leave everyone with?
It's simple and straight. Don't give up. Keep practicing, explore, find your mistakes and rectify them and keep continuing.
Wow. So keep practicing and you will reach your goal. Wonderful. Yes. Fantastic, Rohit. Fantastic, Mohit. This is phenomenal. We wish you all the best for your International Abilympics. We hope you will make every Indian proud by winning the gold there. You will continue the legacy of regionals and the National Abilympics. Wish you all the best.
Definitely. Thank you.
And I will see all of you guys in our next episode covering another talent pool, another abled person, another smart guy who has not given up and who has reach the heights of success in Ace of Abilympics. So see you soon, guys.